So recently, there was a woman arrested for throwing hot soup at a waitress. Have some soup tonight, and it's quite hot. So I wanted to give that woman another option the next time she has an episode like this. If your food is too hot, simply this was not a problem that should have resulted in menudo to the face.